Healthy Chocolate Milkshake. Milk is a great source of calcium, vitamin D, protein, and these are all the nutrients that a child needs. But most of the kids don't like to have milk. So it's duty of parents to make milk tastier for them, as all kids like to have chocolate. So why not making chocolate milkshake and that too healthy one? This chocolate milkshake will also be good for gym people. All gymmers need to have protein in their diet, so this drink will help them too. So let's get started. We'll be adding these three ingredients: chocolate syrup, curd, and peanut butter. I won't add sugar into it. Peanut butter has protein as well as potassium, which lowers the risk of high blood pressure, stroke, and heart disease. Eating peanut butter helps control hunger without leading to weight gain. It is full of healthy fat. Hopefully, you are not part of 1% of population that is highly allergic to peanuts. For making chocolate milkshake, take 1.5 tablespoon of peanut butter and 1 tablespoon of curd. Put 1 glass of milk into jar, then add curd and peanut butter into it. Results from your training. Ensure that your post-workout drink or meal is up to par. After your workout, your body is most receptive to using amino acids to repair muscle tissues, while using carbohydrates to restore muscle glycogen. So there you go. Your healthy chocolate milkshake is ready. So this completes my video. Thank you for watching.